A massive emergency response for a train crash and derailment in Braintree this morning, but it was just a drill. MBTA employees and first responders had to react to a lifelike scenario where a train hit a car and then derailed. They helped passengers, some with fake injuries, evacuate the train. The T-HOPES exercises like this one will help emergency crews be prepared if a real mass casualty event were to happen on a commuter rail.